Intramurals is a way to come out and play sports and be able to get with your friends, stay active, and play sports you used to play or play new ones. Anybody with a student ID or faculty ID can come. They just have to sign up on IM Leagues and bring their ID to every game.
It's a lot of fun. I got to hang out with my friends and play sports. Something to do on campus when there's nothing else going on. You get to come out, play with your friends, playing flag football, I'm playing baseball, I mean softball right now. I'd like to do another 3v3 tournament. It's a lot of fun going out, hanging out with your friends. It doesn't really too competitive. Anyone can really be part of it.
I would 100% recommend people do intramural sports. It's a great way to hang out with your friends outside of class. And in the winter, intramural volleyball is being offered, and I'm so excited to play.